have been tricking all your wheels.
Hey there. I left Lucas a message, but... Well, let's go. Guess I shouldn't be surprised Lucas ain't racing. His pops cast a long shadow, you know what I'm saying? You heard of Roberto Rivera, right?
I've seen that corner dedicated to him at the garage.
Yeah, everybody loved that guy. Mr. Clean, always fast, always fair. No shortcuts, no cheating. He used to watch me and Lucas race. All little Lucas wanted was to be a champion like his daddy. Roberto, too. He pushed him hard.
Too hard?
You catch more flies with honey. That's what my mama used to say. That's why I got a sweet suspension kit waiting for the out-of-town rookie who impresses me most. This is it.
Punch!
best. Win the next race, and I'll give you a sweet, sweet suspension kit.
I'll get out of your hair. Relax. Take in the sights. I'll see you around.
Thank you. Man, I'm glad it's not me out there.
You've been doing something right. We just got the big invitation. Spec out your car as high as you can and meet me when you're ready.
You're one race away from that sweet suspension kit. If you're up for it, meet me outside the old raceway.
Better be ready for this.
Hello to you too.
Just follow me.
You nervous?
Look, this ain't about me. This is about you making your mark so our crew can move up. People already know me. I'll watch your back, but you gotta win this. Prove you're not some deadbeat like...
Like your last crew?
You're better than them.
Let's hope so. So, the Speed Boys. What's the deal?
Well, you know Kenny. He's just a midlife crisis on wheels. Then there's Daryl. We don't say much, but he's the talent. Surprises. Take a left. There they are.
Anna Rivera and her Waste of Space sidekick. Think you two can handle the Speed Boys?
Kenny. Hey, Daryl.
Sup?
Yeah, we'll give you guys a driving lesson. I'll wait for you at the finish line. It's first place or nothing. You can do this. Thank you.
city till you checked out its dirty side.
We're so close now. Stay sharp.
Tight enough for you?
And trashy just how you like it.
I had like going around one of those corners.
What did you hit?
I don't know, a mailbox, a trash can?
It's all trash now, right? Hey, isn't that your...
Oh, shit. No.
Pick up the team. We got one en route.
Hey, what?
You, back up from the vehicle. ID, let's go. Vera, huh? Is your vehicle?
Yes. Is there a problem, officer?
Depends. See, we got a bunch of reports about a vehicle matching this description involved in illegal activity. ICE front! Which means I got the power to impound it. Where you been tonight?
We were just here. We were just...
What you here? You, ID. Dipshit. Nice name. Got a car?
Yes, sir.
Yes, officer! Where is it?
Over there.
Nice. Maybe I impounded the wrong one.
Shaw, you on the road yet?
On my way. Keys.
Hey, why do you need the keys?
Keys! You want it back? You got 10 days. We crush it. I think it's 10. Might be less. Drive safe.
Don't. Just take me home.
Bring it on, let's go. But as soon as they say step out the vehicle, man, they got the power. I'll catch you later. Thanks for the ride.
Just when it appeared the street racing problem might be under control, late last night, a swarm of racers took to the streets and caused thousands of dollars in property damage, leaving many to fear what will happen next.
What this shows is that my task force is needed, now more than ever. This act was unforgivable, and I promise that I will do everything in my power to make sure that it does not happen again.
You know, that sounds just like the kind of thing someone would do they were trying to get noticed.
Nah, it's nothing. You don't miss it?
Nah. Can you hear me that?
Anna said you were good. Enough to get in the league. Why'd you quit?
I know she doesn't see it yet. Shit, neither did I. But there's real consequences. More than just losing your crew. You know, after last night, I am amazed she hasn't come to brag.
Yeah, tired, I guess.
Yeah. You know, if you're free, I may have something for you. Old friend of mine's been bugging me. Wants to see what you got firsthand. They're connected. I was thinking maybe it might be worth your while.
Sure, I'll check it out. Thanks.
No worries. Let's get this thing.
Come in. Relax. Find yourself a quiet spot.
Just to let you know, this friend of mine, Wayne, he's big into technique. So I wouldn't expect much racing. He's waiting for you down at the port. Go have fun.
Suspension kit heading your way. Use it well. I'll be in touch.
Hey, Lucas's friend, right?
He said you wanted to meet.
You've got people talking. Figure there's a good reason.
I hear racing's not your thing.
Never has been. I'm into how well you can handle the car, not how fast. Jump in the passenger seat. Let me show you what I mean. Here we go. Okay, let's give it some gas. You want to hit corners with speed. Start the drift, slam on the gas once and steer, then back on the gas quick to maintain. Let's go again. Slam on the gas and steer, then use the gas to power through. First up, let's hit a basic drift. Remember, slam on the gas and steer. That's it. Okay, nice. Now try and hold those drifts. Steer into the corner and hit the gas for more slide. Steer out and ease off the gas for less. Great handling. Try again. That's what I'm talking about. Give me more. Not quite. I want to see you maintain it. Good. Now let's add some style. Keep your speed up and back out for as long as you can. And if you really want to show off, the closer you drive to the barriers, the better. Nice control. Think you can do it again? That slide was sweet. Wouldn't mind seeing another. Great handling there. What I like to see. Tryout's over. How about you go around this track for real now? Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you. Show me what you got. Don't worry, you got time to make it up. Got a sweet line here. Solid handling. Keep your eyes where you want to go. Perfect. Colin. I knew inviting you here was the right move.
Found your way back here, huh?
Can't stay away.
Smile for the dash cam, dumbass.
Going after a hot shot in a 65 Mustang? I'll take him off the streets.
All units, we've got eyes on him.
Thank you.
there and... find that damn car. Solid work out there. I like it.
How was Wayne? He introduced you to the mystical art of drifting?